不要招楼啊！My car is already at this wind car racing for almost 1 week and then can keluar already yesterday. And then after I bawa car, there is no problem but need to be set again. I bought the AFC new with my friend the AE86 team inside lah. He take the his friend AFC new selling to me. And then the AFC new, there is no problem. The problem is just only the screen, you know. The screen cannot working. Got double screen double decker inside at the back right there when you press enter the screen the RPM and the logo and something like that and got the VT logo yo, the I don't know lah. All the things the screen went crazy, you know. But the things can use. So I need to refund. And the seller is very steady. He said if got any problem, you just refund to me, I refund back the money to you. Steady. I just ask him, if can use, I just use. You ask your friend and see if these things can last a bit maybe. So I just take it lah, because already pasang the wire mah. 7 wire is it, if not mistaken. But he say, never mind lah, if got problem really you just return me. He also don't want sell me the rosak-rosak things mah, the spoiled things. And then never mind lah, we just return to him lah. And then I bought another new AFC new with another seller at Muda, okay. Directly urgent, I just directly see Muda and then just directly call. And then he buy already. Like this lah, money fly away again lah. Okay, but never mind, I got the refund. And then I buy back, I buy 800 the first time, I return back. And then I bought the second one. It's 850 ringgit, but not yet sampai. Didn't reach yet. I don't know when we'll reach. Maybe tomorrow by post laju, I think. Okay. 4 throttle already done. High cam already done. Racing valve spring also already done. Crank pulley, cam pulley, radiator hose, many things already done. The car is very good to drive and very very noisy. Fucker, mother, father, very noisy. Just to reminder to you all, don't treat a racing car like this as a daily drive, okay? Don't fetch your girlfriend, there's too much noise already. You sendiri also will shy, okay? Yourself also will shy, you know, because there's too many sound. The exhaust sound too loud, and then the 4 throttle sound too loud already. You just can drive yourself, fetch your guy friend that car lovers, or your girlfriend is really they really got hobbies in cars, no problem. The making of Takumi. This is the episode 6, guys. Today I reach at this. What is this? I forget already. GT Planet. Hokkien Langkio Tai Chia Long. Okay, so this is the half guard. I need to find my what they call this the power steering pump leaking. Because it's nearly Chinese New Year, you know. I drive back bunta, my father scold me, you know, about the oil tumpah at the floor, you know. So many oil, you know. So I must come here to find the power steering pump, because it's leaking already. So many things here, see. You all if looking for parts or engine the brake pump, engine, so many things. You all can come here lah, Sungai Tani. Okay, it's quite many things also here. Not bad lah. You want screw, so got extra screws. Okay.
Bos, ini ya itu pump? Ini ya? Susah mau cari juga banyak barang.
Hei, Mina. Anda ini pump. Ini bawa tu saja. Bersih. Anda ni. Bersih yang kecil.
你在台吗？你不讲在房间呢？哦，你讲你哈。你修点嘛保养。你那个原来嘛是保养，那些的。那么紧张了？紧张了？那怕什么？哈哈哈哈哈。那你别吵我哟。来帮忙。我都讲帮你，就是说帮你啦。你不吵好路个了啦。那路边大呀，不可能上路车啊嘛。哦，对哦。
在搞什么？啊，对了，别人上班过哟。
欢迎，来呗。
那我这样没见了，
格拉斯，格拉斯修，
要把我的车辆发票修。
apa macam bos alternator tak sama size ah?
Tapi lu alternator punya apa ya? Cing siu ya, nyaw ya.
Okay. Oi.
เอ้ยรู้ด่ะจะได้เขาสิว่าขี้ชัดชัดเดียวมั้ยเกยเกียร์เลยเป่าเองเนี่ยเหลี่ยมไม่เอากะเองเหรอปุ้ยปีอะไรไม่เดียวอ่ะเชื่อเขาปวดปวดเสียวกว่านะเสียวกว่าเนาะเป็นหมวดจีเฮ้ยมาที่ร้านเห็นละโมเห็นละเฮ้ยปุ้ยเล่นเล่าจับอ่ะเฮ้ยปุ้ย
Pasang soundproof. You know lah, old car is quite noisy sometimes. It seems like a track car when you every time when you see a YouTube video they all race car at the they put GoPro inside the car and then they race at the track it's got a prick para prick para prick para prick sound. Actually it's not the car gonna broke, you know, not the chassis gonna broke, it's the sand, you know, the sand, the tire pushing the sand and then you can hear the sound click crack 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 crack. It's because inside totally kosong, there's no carpet and everything, it can cover much quite much noise also lah, like this. Then panel. Okay. Tell you this car don't play guys. Okay. The Sunday I pump full tank $80 ringgit Malaysia. And then this car. I drive around the Pekan only, you know, the town area. Just round here, round there, and then go my shop friend, the car shop, the same wind car racing. $40 habis okay, $40 for my CRZ. The destination from my Sungai Petani can go until KL already, you know. I jikyang you, these things $40 just one round only, finish. Okay, so Friday I need to go to Northern Garage to set this car, okay, because of the feel cannot tahan, I tell you. Hey, so now we are at my friend's shop, Benny's Body Kit. See, making the side skirt, not side skirt, the front lip. So now I'm pasang the front lip. Okay, the front lip at the first when I bought it that time at the Sham Body Kit, he told me what, you know, he said that this front lip, I asked him, is this front lip the Zenki front lip is suitable for this car? He said yeah. And then I make a deal with him, low. I pay him the money and then he post to me, you know. He post to me after that, I take go to car shop, and measure, the front lip cannot insert way, it's too long way. So never mind, low. I call back him, low. And then he say what you know, he say, this front lip, you need to modify. What the hell, before I buy, you say can insert. Now, I already buy, you say cannot insert, must modify. He asked me go back to KL and give him pasang. Are you moron? I'm from Sungai Petani. I bought it at KL. And then he post to me. And then he asked me go back to KL, drive this car. You crazy, bro? So beware, sometimes when you buy the things from Muda, the buyer, you must ask very, very clearly. I kena so many times already. Even the AFC new, I also kena 2 times, you know. And some of the parts you buy, the fuel pump, you see, the fuel pump also rosak. There's no warranty, you know. Stupid sometimes. You must be careful when you bought anything online. I show you. Become like this, though. You must potong here, cut here, and then merge together. Hi, I got the only copy. Let's chop there.
While waiting for my body kit, I'm gonna edit video. Don't waste my time. Time is gold.
Wait, tapi lau cia, ane kuantik jam lah. This mah we call skirt. Ayo. Okay, so the skirt you need to cut right here. And then you make it bigger with fiber. And also right here. Actually it's long. You need to cut it shorter. Okay? Modify lah, custom. Right. Push. Oh, lani ya lu no. Good. Now we are pasang the bar right now. So tired, I mean. They pasang the soundproof. See, at the back right here. Now this is my new bar. Okay, it's an ultra racing. It's damn fucking lit also, this ultra racing bar. See.
Honda.
Thank you.
是。